On the occasion of World Toilet Day on November 19th, American billionaire and philanthropist Bill Gates went down a sewer to visit the Sewer Museum in Brussels. A video shared by Mr. Gates on Instagram showed him going down a sewer and exploring the hidden history of Brussels' sewage system. The video captures his interaction with scientists, shedding light on the intricate workings of the city's wastewater management. According to the researchers, a 200-mile network of sewers and treatment plants process the city's waste. I explored the hidden history of Brussels' sewage system and the role of wastewater in global health for this year's World Toilet Day, read the caption of the post. I experienced it all at the Brussels Underground Museum, documenting the history of the city's wastewater system. In the 1800s, the sewage got dumped into the city's Seine River. That led to horrible cholera epidemics. Today, a 200-mile network of sewers and treatment plants process the city's waste, the text in the video read. In order to raise awareness about sanitation issues, Mr. Gates has taken part in a variety of public stunts, like drinking water from facial sludge in 2015. The philanthropist is committed to solving a variety of global issues through his and his ex-wife's charity, the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation. Notably, World Toilet Day, celebrated annually on November 19, is about inspiring action to tackle the global sanitation crisis. It has been an annual United Nations observance since 2013, but was first celebrated in 2001 by the World Toilet Organization. This year's theme is Accelerating Change. The World Health Organization says that inadequate availability of water, sanitation and hygiene results in 827,000 deaths in low and middle income countries each year.